saying? Coming at ya.
It's midnight. Yo, what's up? Turn us up and dance like no one's watching.
Right, ready?
Yeah. Welcome to the Midnight Mix.
The new 92.3 Now.
New York City, New York's new 92.3 Now. Welcome to the Midnight Mix. I got a special treat for you. One of our resident mix masters, DJ Yanni. He is on BET's Master of the Mix Season 2. Made it to the finals. DJ Yanni's going to show New York City and all of our 15 million listeners why we should vote for him. Let's go, Yanni. Players. DJ Yanni on New York's new 92.3 Now. What up?
What's going on, man?
You're sounding good right now. You really did your thing on Master of the Mix when you did that scratch competition, homie. Was there something behind
that.
The whole you lose it? What's going on with
yeah,
that?
Yeah, I had to do a little direct. It wasn't indirect because I actually pointed at dude at Jameson Hill, man. It was like, come on, man. You made it this far. You know, we're competing for $250,000. You know, we want real DJs to compete. I'm like, yo, you're losing right now.
Now, was there any other type of beef that was going on the show?
Sly and Energizer, they always had their beef fighting, you know, on the tour bus. And then, you know, you're living with other people's egos and smells and stuff. So, you know.
So people were stinking.
Yes, definitely.
They were stinking. Like, where'd you shower?
We actually shower in hotels, man.
Did everybody shower?
That is definitely a great question because I believe some people didn't.
Yanni, I'm giving you the mic right now. Show love and show New York why they should vote for you.
Okay, people, it's DJ Yanni here, and I gotta say thank you for Team Yanni for always supporting. January 8th, that's when the polls are opening up on Facebook.com/Master of the Mix. Vote Yanni, and this is for $250,000. This is for the crown of Master of the Mix for Season 2 and New York City. Please, I know you guys have my back. I love you just as much as you love me, and yeah, man, we gotta do this.
Yo, New York City, we gotta vote for DJ Yanni because all the mixers here at 92.3 Now need new jackets. And Yanni has said that he's going to buy us all new jackets when he wins this. Yo, you're my boy. I'm very proud of you. You're rocking right now. Hit Yanni on the Twitter at DJYONNY.
Yes.
What's your Facebook?
Facebook.com/DJYanniPage.
And the website?
DJYanni.com. Yanni is spelled Y-O-N-N-Y.
DJ Yanni.